here. So we have a very special guest today who has come to honor us by driving a spike in celebration of the 131st. And I'll introduce Sir John A. Macdonald.
Yay! It's a pleasure to meet you all. Now, I look at these automobiles, the recent and most advanced technology in cross-island connection, and I think, will this supersede the railway? I think not. The railway is here forever. The railway will always connect us from one island to the other and across Canada forever. Okay. Now, if anyone wants to ask any questions about the future of Canada, I'll be at the pub later this afternoon. Thank you.